So next learning outcome is use E is equal to delta V over D for uniform E. So consider uniform electric field is produced by the pair of plate metal plate. Okay, so yang ni lah ada satu plate positive, the other side is plate negative. So we can represent by this graph V versus R. Okay, meaning that okay, the graph in a straight line with a negative constant gradient. So thus, we can rewrite back as E equal to V over D. Okay, D here is a distance. And then V drop means starting from here until here. Okay. So if let's say we have particle moving, so they will experience the graph decreasing V. Okay, so next example 13. Okay, example 13, a particle with mass 5 mg and carry a charge of 2 µC is held at rest in between two charged parallel metal plate and shown in figure. Held at rest. So the case is case 1. Case is stationary. So calculate the electric field strength between the parallel plate. So summation F is equal to 0. So Fe is equal to W. So Q naught E is equal to Mg. So please take notes, the diagram is terbalik ni. Okay, actually you punya ni kena ke atas lah. Electric field dia ni salah. Should be positive to negative. Okay, so you betulkan ya. Alright, so Q naught E is equal to Mg. So substitute value. Okay, Q naught E is equal to Mg. So mass must be changed in kilogram. So 5 times 10 to power of negative 3 gram. Change to kilogram. So you will get 5 times 10 to power of negative 6. Okay, Q naught is 2 times 10 to power of negative 6 E. 5 times 10 to the power of negative 6 times G, 9.81. So E will get 24.53 and C negative 1. Okay, if the particle move upward with the constant velocity, what will happen to the value of E? So if the particle move upward with the constant velocity, what will happen to the value of E? Electric field strength remain the same because the net force is still equal to 0.